Hello, I'm Denise Koch. Police are investigating two overnight shootings. The first happened just before midnight Sunday along the 2100 block of North Hilton Street. An officer was in that area and says a 57-year-old man waved him down after being shot in the ear. Then, less than an hour later, a man was shot in the back during attempted robbery. Police say that 53-year-old victim picked up two men and one of them tried to steal his phone. When he fought back, police say the second suspect shot him in the back. Anyone with information on either crime should call police right away.